Thank you. go, baby.
My enemies, my foes, these fools, you're stepping on my toes. Don't talk to me, take your hands off me. Give me room to breathe. I'm not hearing it, I'm not fearing it. I'm up to my ears in it. I'm destructive, some women fuck that is abductive. Some say it's lunacy. I won't permit it, I won't acquit it. I wanna fight you, I won't invite you. Can't stand nobody like you. You can't run, you can't hide. No surprise, close your eyes.
Was just too big to let pass for the week. In Friday Night Football, a Tacoma running back nearly matched an 80-year-old state high school record. Harry Cooper tells us it was in his first start.
Son, go!
It's the kind of move that makes a coach look brilliant.
We've been kind of playing musical chairs in the backfield quite a bit.
Go!
So put in your young guy, the sophomore.
We thought, well, this is the time. I think we've got the right combination, and just give him a start. It was phenomenal.
Eric Bailey had a game built for legends. He touched the ball on the opening kickoff and returned it for a touchdown. That was nothing. He then scored 7 times rushing for a total of 8 touchdowns as Bellarmine beat Peninsula 69-6.
My ultimate dream was to actually score a varsity touchdown, and then I happened to score another one, and then it was amazing. I couldn't believe it.
Bailey's feat was actually one short of the all-time state record. That was 9 touchdowns in a game set way back in 1918 by Lincoln High's Ray Ekman.
You know, it's hard for a sophomore to come in and perform that well in any varsity game. You know, usually they're so timid, but he just exploded.
Bailey scored on runs of 20, 28, 7, 10, 48, 1, and 28. He finished with a total of 201 yards on only 20 carries and over 300 in all-purpose yards.
That night I was like, okay, 8 touchdowns tonight. Now, what am I going to do next week? What are they going to expect of me?
Why? 9!
This week's opponent, Stadium, may have noticed.
I think they're probably keying him. We may have to change his number.
That's the number on his back, not the number on the stat sheet. From Tacoma, Perry Cooper, Sports Finals.